Hello again, we're ready to start round two, and the crowd here can't wait for the action to get underway.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Mark Selby to break.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well. He'll be disappointed there. This really is tricky.
That's really close, but not quite close enough.
One.
Great shot.
Simply wonderful.
Eight.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. In it goes.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
Nine.
So, this pop into the right corner. And in it goes.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
12.
Missed pot, not the outcome he was after.
Graham Dot, 12. One.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre.
Seven.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? No issues there.
Eight. 14.
Looking to play this softly.
Fifteen. 22.
This is a half chance. What a beautiful pot that is.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
23.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Great cueing there.
30.
He's playing the pot here. Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
He couldn't have played that any better.
31.
He's played that very well.
33. Thirty-four. 41. Forty-four.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Not quite the split he wanted.
45.
This is tough.
Fabulous. Absolutely fabulous pot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
48. Forty-nine. 56.
He'll be annoyed with that. Bad miss.
Mark Selby, 56.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
One.
Really well played.
Seven. Eight. Fifteen.
This looks pretty simple.
Sixteen.
This is not easy.
Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
Eighteen. 19. Decent position to take on a colour here.
26.
Just the colours now.
28.
Nice positioning for the brown.
31.
This should be straightforward enough.
35.
This is a tricky one along the cushion. Tremendous shot.
What a wonderful pot.
40.
He could take the lead here.
46.
This pot for the frame.
50.
Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
53. And the first frame, Graham Dock.
And that is the frame. Well played.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
Thank you. The second frame, Graham Dock to break.
He won't be happy with that.
This is not easy. 1. Opening red.
1.
Nicely positioned for the red.
8.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
9.
Nicely done.
16.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
17.
Playing this with a lot of power. The split looks good to me.
22.
half a chance here. Beautiful pot.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
23.
Nicely played onto a red.
29. 30.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Fabulous effort. That's a great pot. Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
36.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Ah, that's a top shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
41.
Good cueing required here.
He's taking this red on. And he's missed it.
Mark Selby, 47.
Great shot.
One.
He's taking it on. What a fabulous pot that is.
Six. Seven. Thirteen. 14.
This requires good cueing.
Stroked in as smooth as you like.
19.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion.
20.
Well played.
25. 26.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
He's really on fire here.
He's looking very sharp here.
31. 32.
Pace is key. Would you believe it?
39.
Great shot. That's a really good safety.
Graham Dott, 39.
He's played that very well. He's looking to escape from this snooker with the swerve shot.
Well, he used to be indecisive, but now he's not so sure.
Well, he's got out of the snooker, but it looks like he's left an opportunity here.
One.
This is tough. No problems with the rest there. Well played.
Five. Six.
He's taking it on. No, not this time.
6.
this looks relatively straightforward.
2. Five. 9.
He just needs this blue.
Nicely done.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
Fourteen. 20.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Mark Selby, 20. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
And that is the frame.
Well, no advantage after that last frame. This is close. Really close.
Thank you. The third frame. Mark Selby to break.
Tough shot coming up.
Missed pot.
One. Eight.
This should be pretty straightforward.
9.
Long pot, right up his street. Brilliant long pot over distance. One of his strengths.
14.
Position looks good for a colour. Playing this with plenty of power.
No more than half a chance here. What a great pot!
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
21.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
28. He's taking this yellow on.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
31.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
He would have hoped for a better split there.
32.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Very tricky shot coming up. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
38.
No real problem here.
Forty-six.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Simply wonderful.
51.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
58.
He's playing the pot here. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Mark Selby, 58.
He's looking at this red to the corner. Oh, what a shot that is.
One.
Yeah, played it well.
Eight. Nine. Fifteen.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
16.
This is really tricky.
Missed pot.
16.
Important pot here. No problem there.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
One.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket. Excellent pot.
Six.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's a great pot.
Seven. 11.
Just the colours remaining on the table now.
Thirteen.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Beautiful.
16. Twenty.
This isn't easy.
25. Mark Selby, 25. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
And now the frame is his.
So he's nudged in front.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Graham Dock to break. Foul. Mark Selby, 4.
He's elected to play on here.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous pot.
Great cueing.
One. Eight.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
Wonderful shot.
Nine.
Playing for the middle pocket.
Fourteen.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's well played with the wrist.
Fifteen.
He'll play this with plenty of power. That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not on anything here.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. That's a beauty.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
21.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. A long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Tricky shot here.
What a great shot that is.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
33.
So, this pot into the right corner. What a top pot that was.
Really impressive queuing.
36.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Down it goes.
Quality queuing there. Really good.
37. Forty-three.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
Mark Selby, 43. One.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Graham Dott, one. One.
Not the best shot.
Eight.
That's a poor shot, really.
Mark Selby, eight. One. Eight.
Well, that's a surprise. Bad miss.
Graham Dott, eight.
He's played that very well with the wrist.
Two. Nine. Mark Selby, nine. Frame conceded, frame and match, Mark Selby.
That's the match, and he's through to the next round